Hoping I can do this with this GoPro on. Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna do my best to point my draws away from me. Nice job, man. Looks like you really dialed that one then.
I've done it a million times.
That's awesome. I wish I could say that. That's my next one.
Cool. That's good, Kev.
Would you give it a solid 13A?
Now I do. I didn't used to.
Really?
But it broke a bunch of times and it's definitely refined 13A at this point.
Oh, shit.
It used to be much easier when there were bigger holds, but those holds have been broken off.
Gotcha. Good to know. So here, beta kind of splits off. People think, people have one beta versus another. Personally, I found the right hand crossing through to the crimp seems to work the best for me. But it's also been a little bit since I've done this one. Just want to get some back. I'm gonna clip the next and then come back and rest. Thing is, I'm not super out of breath and frozen. I think it's 54 right now. think it's left hand first. All right. Hey, that's pretty good. Clipping! Dang, boy! Alright, you can take. Woo! That felt so easy for some reason. Oh my gosh. I don't know if it's all the bouldering or training on those like hard leads. What's that? Dude, wow. No.
What level is that?
12C. What do they call that? 12B? C?